Every morning at 7:03, I wake up just in time to watch Grandpa play with Bizzy Buzz the Bee. His dog Sparks is happy to greet him with a wet-looking kiss that Grandpa never seems to miss. Now it's off to the porch, where there's much to see and tea to sip, when suddenly a bee zips past Grandpa's lip. Oh no, not again! Grandpa finally takes a sip of tea, and what's that we see? It's Bizzy Buzz the Bee! He's back for round two and three. He's just lonely, Grandpa. Or maybe he's hungry, I say. Oh no, a little peace and quiet is all I ask. I got a great idea. Grandpa, finally, at last. Read the book to discover what happens next. This story has playful rhyme, problem solving, and is sure to put a smile on faces of children every time. Books are available everywhere. Visit you later.